job that you forgive and make amends. If I had known then what I know now, I wouldn't have said what I said. I took the long road, thought I'd be better on my own. Sometimes what's right is wrong instead. Cause I was too young and I didn't understand that you
I'm warmed up. I've just warmed up with someone else.
Yeah, me too.
So we,
and we can
I'm
play
happy to start.
If you want.
Okay. Let me quickly wipe my glasses because I'm still foggy.
Hello, Tony. Ja, jetzt hast du. Hast du kein Mikro mehr, wa? Egal.
Doch. Hörst du?
Bist du bereit? Dann nick mal eben kurz mit deinem Katzenhelm hier. Alles klar. Sehr schön. Dann wollen wir mal ein Best of Five spielen. Kriege ich noch einen Punkt? Nee.
Okay.
Have fun. Good game.
Good luck. Have fun. Yeah, I quickly checked when I put my headset on. Seems like the table moved down. Just a second. Oh, that's completely wrong. That's definitely wrong. Sorry. Now it looks like I'm a giant.
That's okay. Great. Just raise your hand and take your time. Yeah?
That looks a lot more better. I think I've overdone it now. I don't think I can play. I don't think I can play another one. Jeez.
Sure, you need one set and one more game, at least. Or three games. Four.
Oh, three. Yeah.
Three more.
Okay. Let me just wipe my glasses. I'm still panting.
Sorry, but I just was too foggy up. It's okay.
Sorry. Sorry, my table's moved back. It needs to be precise, because otherwise I hit the adapter against the wall. Did I make that point? Oh, sorry, though. Sorry.
Great games. Your playstyle is really unique in this game, and
fun. I can't.
It's really fun.
I can't talk because it's just too tired. Oh man. That's why the best one is you just place it wherever you want. It doesn't seem like you're in a hurry. That's sort of what I'm sort of aiming to do. Either take it fast and play it, but you're already there where I want to place it.
Yeah, that's a good about my game, I think.
Yes,
but sometimes you got me when you did a back end inside out like here.
Yeah.
Like this way, I was waiting here for your top spin and nope.
Yeah, sometimes I could get along with you, but yeah, no, it was enjoyable. It was really good.
Yeah, thanks. I think it will be very interesting when we have long pips in the game, because
I'll probably be worse.
No, I don't think, because now when I play really hard topspin, I think you can't really chop it back.
Yeah, but for me, it's about the first chop.
Yeah.
It's the first chop that needs to be good backspin, because what I'm sometimes trying to do is just chop on the your big topspin, and that's never an option. I should really be blocking or count topspin. But my automatic reaction is to chop, and that's a no-no. But the first chop, that can be thoroughly backspin.
Yeah, it's like when you hit a normal ball, and I just try to lift it a bit, and you have time and can go under the ball.
Yeah.
That's good. And they come really low. It's really good.
Yeah, thanks. Oh, thanks, Tony.
Enjoy this.
Lily, cheers. See you
later. Bye-bye.
Bye.